天鸟。
Hang on.
King Hick here, bringing you another video.
Rocky Mountain Way.
Let's pick another song. How about we go something a little smooth? Right here. Here we go. So what we're nipping on, what I'm nipping on, is some Cope Whiskey Blend by Cope, by the Copenhagen, but Cope. You don't get no better than Cope. Smooth hickory and straight is the only products they make in Cope. And Whiskey Blend. One of my distinctive favorite dips. Really hard to find where I live. Very hard to find. I picked this up, actually, in Louisa. A little where, far from where I live. I found it. Bought me a can. They didn't have no logs. They only had like two cans of it. I bought a can of this and a can of Coke. Snuff. So, I want y'all to tell me how my intro is now. I made me an intro. It's a little 10-second intro. Bluegrass, yeah. Rate 1 to 10 on Cope Whiskey. I rate it. I rate it, thinking, a 9 on a distinctive dip. It's really hard to find. Well, for me it is anyways. So 9. I love this song right here.
She heard my reputation.
If you want a bad boy, yeah. I'm starting to get a little bit drunk off this snuff right now. Just kidding. Cope Whiskey, get you some right now. Put it in your freaking lip, you stupid, silly little bitch. I seen this on Instagram today. A kid asked me. He didn't. Had a fart. But somebody, I ain't gonna say no names. He DM'd me a picture today. Said he will give me $10 and a hunting knife for a mud jug. And a week ago, no, about 2 weeks ago, another guy asked me. He's like, hey, bro, will you please sell me a mud jug? I was like, he's like, I don't know where to get one. He's like, I've looked everywhere on Copenhagen sites and everything, can't find a leak. I'm like, are you kidding me? You have balls to get on my profile and see that I got mud jugs. And I represent mudjug.com in my bio. And clearly mud jug is mudjug.com. You don't, I'm like, yeah, what? What the? No. No. Hey, spit in a cup for all I care, man. That's just not, stupid. What the? Oh, I don't know what I'm talking about now. Once I hit 100 subscribers, remember, I will do a whole bag of chew. I don't think that's going to be like the most wildest thing I'm going to do. I mean, I'm going to do a lot worse. That's just 100 subscribers. I can get millions. I'll never even get 1,000, but. But, whole bag of chew for 100 subscribers. We're almost there. I need about 40 more. Now the review on Cope Whiskey. Tastes like whiskey. Whiskey makes you tipsy. Oh, damn, I got the fucking farts from hell. I ate some Roman noodles earlier. Dumped me about a half a gallon of hot sauce in it. And, oh, shit, it's lighting me up, son. But, anyways, it has kind of a distinctive flavor. It has a, you can compare it to Cope Black, but not much. This stuff has more of a tangy, like whiskey flavor to it. I mean, it's fairly alright. I rate it 9. If you haven't picked up a can of Cope Whiskey, don't ask me. It's hard to find. So, yeah. A Cope Whiskey, I picked this up for $1.95 a can. You believe that? $1.95 a can for this. Let's see if the sticker's still on. Nah, I tore it off. But, that's how it goes. Yeah. I'd like to give a couple shout outs here. First shout out is to, who is it going to be to? Packing a Fatty. Look him up on YouTube. It's Packing without the G. Packing a Fatty. He makes pretty badass vids. Go check him out. Go check out my buddy. You've seen him in a few of my videos. Jacob Dingus. Go check out another one of my friends. Austin Vlogs. V-L-O-G-S. Then, yeah, you can go get on your Instagram app. Click on the search bar. King_Hick. Look me up. Hit that follow button. And check out my pics. You don't like what you see? Hit that green button. Make it blue. For all I give a damn. You know what? I'm pissing my own self off. You got me so pissed off, I'm gonna eat a honey bun. Can't get it over. Take her easy, y'all, or take a left. Like my videos. You dislike it right there. Follow and subscribe. Well, subscribe all my friends. Follow me on Instagram. Hit that subscribe button. Work like a hoss, dip like a boss. Hats off to the ladies. Keep it freaking hillbilly, y'all.